welcome back to the Queendom, my YouTube channel. It's your girl Nini, and today I'm giving you a wig review, and this wig you guys actually voted on. So make sure that you guys are subscribed and check out my community post, because I do give you the option of which wig review you would like first, and you guys voted on this wig. So we're gonna get to this one first. So once again, if you have not joined this amazing Queendom, all you have to do is click subscribe and you will be an official member of the Queendom, and make sure that you guys turn on your post notifications, okay? If you are one of the fabulous queens in the Queendom crew, what is good? Welcome back. I'm giving y'all today is by Bobby Boss. This is the style Jazlyn, and this style actually has a unique part. So it's a U-shaped lace part. You're supposed to be able to create various styles. So that's what we're going to do. And I'm going to let you guys know the real tea, if it's worth your coins or not. So if you want to see more, make sure you keep watching. All right, y'all, this is straight out of the package. Let me just tell y'all something. These baby hairs, girl, something serious. Like, I suggest that y'all thin out y'all baby hairs, because they are really thick, unless you like them thick like this. But baby, my baby hairs was like two, they was bangs, sis. They wasn't baby hairs, they was bangs, sis. So this is the style in the ponytail, which it comes in, okay? It has that U parting space, which is cute, but I feel like a little schoolgirl. Like, I'm gonna have to make this grown, because I'm feeling like a little girl. I mean, y'all might like it in a ponytail, but I'm going to do a couple more styles and come back, okay? Also, guys, let me just tell y'all this. Y'all have been thumbs down in my videos because y'all don't like the wigs. If you don't like the wigs, sis, I don't get no profit from this. I'm not sponsored, baby. I buy this with my coins. Don't thumbs down my videos, y'all. If you don't like the wig, don't thumbs down my videos, girl. Because since you ain't gotta like the wig, I'm not selling you the wig. I mean, I resell my wigs, but you ain't gotta buy it, since like I didn't make the wig. I'm not sponsored with the video. Y'all, please don't dump down my videos because you don't like the wig, okay? If you don't like the video, then okay. But I know y'all be like, I'm not feeling this wig. Thumbs down, like, look out for a sister. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and restyle this and show you guys a couple more styles. All right, queens, I'm gonna go ahead and give you all the tea on this unit, but we're just gonna pause. If you are feeling these waves that y'all voted for, that y'all wanted to see, make sure you go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up, okay? So once again, this is by Bobby Boss. This is their lace front unique part wig, Jazlyn. The stock card number is MLF364, and I have in the color F2683. So let's just talk about it. So at first I was a little like, I don't know, because the baby hairs was throwing me off, y'all. My baby hairs was down to here. They look like bangs, and I was looking like a Barbie doll, like fake Barbie doll hair. But I honestly like the wig better completely down. It is great that it has that unique parting space, but I like it better completely down, because I was feeling like a little schoolgirl child. Like, I was looking like a child, and I already got a little baby face. Like, I was trying to look grown, so this is like grown, okay? But the U-shaped lace part is nice. The parting space is nice. I'm not going to tweezer or anything like that. I'm just going to add some concealer, which I didn't even do, because the waves are literally just so pretty, you guys. So it does have a hand tied part. I've had some shedding, you guys. Of course, it's synthetic, so you're going to have some shedding, and I have had just a small amount of tangling on one side of the wig, but nothing too extreme. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of Jazlyn. I think that she is really cute, and make sure you guys stay looking for some more polls, because I'm only gonna post what you guys want to see. So make sure you guys vote on my polls and all of that. The length of this unit, I would say, is 18 to 20 inches. I'll go ahead and stand up so you guys can see it. Remember, I am very tall. I'm 6'2", so she falls right around here. So you can kind of guesstimate your height with this length. The cap size is a big head friendly, y'all. I'm not feeling any type of tightness. It's very, very comfortable, which is amazing. And yeah, so if you guys have any other questions about Jazlyn, make sure you put them in the comments below. And if you are feeling her, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, make sure you guys turn on your post notifications. All right, love you all so much, and I'll see you in the next video.